Now, a trickier question. USA's next game is on 11th against India, against some big guns of our country like Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, to name a few. And now your smile can, with that I can very well understand. It's a dilemma to whom to support. But honestly, how you guys are going to, watch that game, or what's the feeling will be when India plays against USA?
Definitely, we're supporting India. We, in fact, want India to win the World Cup, and we're pretty confident that they really have a good chance. In fact, that's what we had hoped for in the 50-over World Cup as well, ODI World Cup as well, that we are obviously born, brought up here, and Indian cricket is obviously Indian cricket, and we definitely want India to win, not just this match, but the World Cup, but we also want him to perform well. So that is definitely... It is a dilemma, like you said, for us to watch this match. And even we have friends and family who are all like, "Wo match to hum India ko hi support karenge." And so all those conversations are definitely happening. And that's what we also feel, that we want India to win the match, obviously, but we want him to do it.
Just imagine another super over. Saurabh is in front of Rohit Sharma and Virat Kohli. And making a point here, Rohit Sharma already do not have a good record against left-arm pacers, so it might be a possibility.
We don't want to think so far ahead. Even with the Pakistan match, we hadn't expected the match to turn out the way it is, so we are just keeping our fingers crossed and not trying to predict the future.
So, thank you so much. Thank you so much for your time. And we wish that Saurabh, gets more success, and I wish to see him in that super over against India.
thank you so much.
Fastest cricket score updates ya sabse detailed stats,
cricket ke andar bahar ki khabrein
ya healthy debates,
sabse accurate analysis
ya fans ka craze, sabke liye ek hi platform, kyunki cricket matlab cricket next.